The four things which you should keep in mind when you get into any investments, or it's a quick checklist to understand how the investments are. First and the most important thing is returns. How do you generate return in that investment? Is it capital appreciation or do you get any kind of regular income? You have to understand absolute return and CAGR, the compounding returns which that investment is making. The second thing which you need to keep in mind is a risk. You can earn higher returns by taking higher risk. What you should be focusing on is the risk-adjusted return. Also understand that do I stand a chance to lose capital? What is the kind of drawdown which will happen in case if it's a market-linked investment and markets are a little choppy? The third thing which you need to keep in mind is the cost which is associated. What is the kind of expenses? Is there a fixed cost or is there something variable which you pay when the investments grow, or any kind of expenses or charges? If you in case have to get out of the investment, then are there any exit loads or not? So the third thing which you need to keep in mind is a cost. And last but not the least is a liquidity. When you've done that investment, can you get the money back when you want? Are there any lock-ins? Is the investment, you know, illiquid? So keeping these four things in mind will help you make the right choices with investing your money.